It's such an honor to be a part of this music festival. This Friday, June 15th, we're performing and opening for Al Green. And for the Chicago Children's Choir, this is an opportunity of a lifetime. We're going to perform Let's Stay Together with him at the end. And we're going to open the show with a plethora of brilliant music. We're going to start with some gospel, and we're going to sing some Matisse Yahu one day, some world music, and then we're going to close it out with Michael Jackson. With all these opportunities, this is a great platform for young, emerging artists. And that's what I love about Ravinia, that they're committed to that, giving them this opportunity to shine.